probably not likely that he would pitch on Saturday.
From what Walt told us before the ball game, I think you're right. This ball hit well to left into the seats. Yeah, how about that? Opposite field shot by Carlos Gonzalez.
Boy, that ball just kept going. When you watched Xavier Paul move on it at first, you didn't think it was going to stay up over the barrier, but Cargo's one of those guys that the ball just has a lot of react off his bat.
Boy, you're not kidding, Jack. And sorry to steal the thunder there. I was hoping, I wasn't hoping. I was thinking this ball was going to be off the wall or caught. I didn't think it'd get into the seats, but that backspin carried it right up into the seats and gave the Rockies a 1-0 lead.
For Cargo, that's